Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst and Atari. You see a heavily muscled, scarred man with a mustache. We have just arrived at... What do you call it? Junktown? Got this guy here. We got junk. Might as well talk to him. Can I help you, stranger? Can you give me the big picture on Junktown? Me and my men here work for Killian Darkwater. We keep some water in this town, dealing with all the murderers, thieves, and other scumbags who come in from the desert. I wish I could, like, turn that off. If you want my advice, you'll also stay away from Gizmo. That fathead runs a crooked operation, but we just haven't been able to prove anything. He and his lackeys, the Skulls, are going to take the fall sometime soon, if Killian has anything to say about it. So what keeps you law boys from just busting Gizmo and the Skulls? Gotta do it all proper-like. We know that Gizmo runs a rigged operation and all, but we need hard evidence to bring him down. Same with the Skulls. They rough someone up, we bring one or two of them in, but nothing changes. We just don't have any direct evidence tying them to any of the killings or muggings. Maybe I can help you with that. Hell, if you think you could get some dirt on either of them, we'd appreciate the help. Killian's the one to talk to if you want to talk about Gizmo. But if you can get some info on the Skulls, just come back to me and the boys will take care of them. If I want info on the Skulls, you take care of them. Not sure what that... how that equates. Who are you? I'm the head of the guards here in Junktown. Name's Lars. For that matter, who are you, stranger? I'm Allison King. Welcome to Junktown, Allison King. What can I help you with? Just looking for something to do. Got any suggestions? Plenty, so long as you stay on our good side. We got Killian Darkwater's store, where you can do some trading, and there's Gizmo's casino, if you're a gambler. Or if you just want a drink, you can head on over to the Scum Pit. Just don't get too rowdy. Okay. By the way, looking forward to leveling up to when we can get back to the cons. She definitely wants to take them out. Those women looked really miserable. And they're scum, so. But we have to get quite a bit more powerful. Maybe some better weapons and armor before we take them on. An old barrel made from steel. A table made from wood. The barrel contains burning paper and other flaming refuse. A rotting, smelly old chair sitting on bricks for support. Looks pretty uncomfortable. That's uncomfortable as well. A dead tree. Nothing grows well here. Alright. Let's look around then. Oh, Brahmin? I'm talking to Brahmin. Pipes. These pipes used to transfer fuel from an underground tank to the garage. They haven't been used in a long time. A sign. The sign reads hospital. This might be a good thing. That leads off somewhere. Maybe out to the desert. Can't go up further than that, huh? We got stuff in the hospital. jail, huh? It sure does. It reads jail. Those might be different zones leading off. Let's just go in here then. Oh, I just ran right in. Okay, never mind. A small pile of random junk. Nothing out of the ordinary. Car seat chairs. Junktown guard. I like my boss. Well, that's good. It's a good thing. A fairly ordinary wooden table. This is Junktown. Nice place to live as long as you stay on our good side. Ditto? Likes his boss. I guess we shouldn't just go into those things. Alright, not much to see here. Or not much to talk to. Andrew. Hello there, Andrew. Can I help you? Who are you? I'm Andrew. My job is to guard the jail. What are you doing? Let me guess, guarding the jail? I make sure that miscreants don't get in or out. Why would you keep people from getting in the jail? Someone might leave something to help a prisoner escape, or someone might get locked inside and stuck until we could get the keys. Oh. You have a good day, and stay out of trouble. I guess I shouldn't try to go in there then. Can we go in here? Ordinary stuff. Boxes. You find no details worth mentioning about these wooden boxes. This bed has seen a lot of use and wear. Something must have crawled between the mattress and died, too. A bed mattress in terrible condition. Even the rats won't sleep in or on it. These wooden boxes are falling apart from the weather. Junktown citizen. It's late. Come back some other time. Oh, that's right. We should probably rest or something. Can I curl up here? We can sleep till, Makes me feel tired just thinking about it. Sleeping. Rest until morning. Days left for the chip. You can ask somebody about it, I hope. Okay, is it no longer late? It's still late. Is that too early? Wait. Rest. How about for 2 hours? It looks pretty light out right now. Oh, this guy's standing right here instead. You look juicy. We waited up all night just for this? For you to tell us that we look juicy. Nothing new here. Well, these guys have anything to barter, actually. Oh, he is very poor. Not even worth it. What's this? Junktown peasant. Where did I put that thing? What thing? Let's see if there's anyone hanging around in here now that wasn't there because it was nighttime. I just see the same guards. Alright. That's the jail. How about this hospital? Hello? Dr. Morbid. Oh. Cougar, Doc Morbid's assistant. Flash. What we got here? Nothing out of the ordinary. Pipes, though. This looks like a medical examination table. Let's talk to Cougar. How's it going? Good, and you? The Cougar is always fine. Hey, I gotta know. You need to talk to my man Flash here. He can help you out. So Flash, watch yourself around the dock, and I won't have to get medieval on your face. Okay, he wasn't very helpful. Let's talk to Doc Morbid. I'm Doc Morbid. Can I help you? Yeah, I need some help. Let's have a look. You seem to be in nearly perfect health. That would be 10 caps for the examination. Ugh. Alright, here you go. Take your money. Thank you for your business. Come again. Highway robbery. Alright, what else we got? Come on out of there. There you go. I'm guessing there's another zone off here. Map? M for map? No. Junktown Crash House. Not too helpful. General store. What's this? Ain't Junktown a sight for sore eyes? I don't know. You have a good day, though. Stack O' Tires. Which is the... Where's the door for the general store? Is this it? No? Oh. Dark Waters? Maybe this door leads to both of them. This is Killian's, a general store. Killian's a good man, and they have plenty of stock. Watch out for Gizmo and his cronies. Killian. Killian's Irish Red. I don't want to go just taking stuff. That'd be a bad idea. Junktown Guard. A crude but effective agricultural cart. This barrel is probably empty from the hollow sound. What's up, Killian?
Can I help you?
Oh. Who are you?
The name's Killian. Killian Darkwater. I'm the mayor of this fine town. And who might you be?
My name is Allison King. I come from up north.
Not much up that way except desert and shady sands. You from there?
Nice. No, I come from a vault to the west.
Oh yeah, sure you do. And when you were a baby, your crib was a safe.
Sure. Thinking better of it? Heh, you got my joke. I actually come from a village not far from Shady Sands.
Yeah, if you say so. So, what do you need?
You don't seem to believe anything we say. Do you own this store?
You bet. May not be as big as some in the hub, but people usually find what they're looking for. Take a look around.
But I'm not done talking to you.
Well, howdy. What can I do for you today?
How about telling me a bit about this town?
Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget their troubles for a bit. Of course, we have our share of problems.
Problems?
From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skulls. And I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head.
Knock on your mother-in-law's head. What's there to do around here?
Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side by the entrance. Great drinking place. Gizmo's is near there. And if you're hurting, Doc Morbid's your man.
That's all there is to do around here?
Well, if we're too fast for you, just pass on by, pal. It is pal, ain't it?
Oh. Better than nothing, I guess.
By a damn sight.
Looks like I made him mad. I want to buy something.
Well, that's a damn fine coincidence. That's what this store's here for. We got about everything you can need. Let me show you some things over here.
Oh. Okay. Oh, you got one of these too, huh? Scout Handbook? Wait, I'm scrolling through his... through my thing. 44 Magnum, huh? Maybe I should get rid of some of this stuff. What do I not need so much? You know, Gizmo sends his regards. Shady looking gunslinger. I'm afraid to pull my gun out. It's not in self-defense. I'm not being attacked. Talking out of range. Well, I gotta get closer then. That hurts, but I'm still pissed off. Kenji was hit for one hit point. Well, it's okay if he shoots his gun. Killian was critically hit for 25 hit points, blowing through the armor. Woo! I missed. You earned 400 experience for helping Killian fight off the assassin.
Listen, thanks for saving my life. It's a mighty brave thing to do. Now, it looks like we've got ourselves a situation here. I know Gizmo's behind this, but I need proof. You interested in helping?
I'm in.
You have to wear a recorder and tape Gizmo confessing. Or plant this wiretap in his office. Either way. And we got him.
Cool.
All right. I owe you. Here's the bug in the wiretap. You let me know when it's done. And good luck.
Interesting. You see a dead Kenji. You don't mind if I loot this guy, do you? He's got a hunting rifle. And ammo. Would I just give that to... What is this? Oh, that's the tap. Okay. A miniature microphone and transmitting device. It weighs 2 pounds. And we also got this. Tape recorder. A Watts Electronics Play It For Me tape recorder. Plays and records the standard 30-minute high-density record-at-once tapes. Not to be confused with the newer holodisc technology. It weighs 5 pounds. Interesting.
You again. What do you want now?
What do I have to do again?
You have to wear a recorder and tape Gizmo confessing. Or plant this wiretap in his office. Either way. And we got him.
Okay. Watch out for Gizmo and his cronies, indeed.
Now what the Uncle Sam hell do you think you're doing here?
Oh, this is your place?
You're damn straight this is my place. Now get the hell out before I make your head a wall decoration.
Okay, I'm going. I thought that was the way to the... Okay, it's a storeroom. For some reason I thought this was the general store and that was a bar. Sorry, guy. Hopefully I'll help you with this thing. It'll help your disposition of me. Thoughts of me or something. What is this? I'm busy. Leave me alone. What's this place? A very nice looking bed. He's busy. Leave him alone, too. Huh. Sensing a common theme here. The Crash House Hotel. Look around in here. Gizmos, he says, to the east. You see a tough-looking woman. Welcome to the Crash House. How can I help you, stranger? I'm looking for some info. I'm just a hotel manager, bub. Don't ask too much of me. Is this worth it? Here's 50 caps. Tell me what you know. I know you're 50 caps poorer. I don't do the gossip thing, okay? Come back if you want a room. Huh! Crap. Alright. I don't know if we can just go in that fridge unless we're staying here. Of course, it doesn't make sense why we're going in people's rooms. No one in here, right? Where's this door? Can I close this door? Doorway, door. A locker. Nothing in the bookcase. Nothing in the locker. Oh well. You gotta open the door again. A comfy chair. These bookcases are empty. A waitress. What the hell are you doing in my room? Oop, sorry. I thought this was my room. Yeah, right, whatever. This is my room. Get the hell out. None of these bookcases have anything. Hello there. A gang member. Who are you and what are you doing here? I'm Allison King. I'm new to this town. Apparently so, since everyone knows that this is a territory of the Skulls. You better beat it before someone decides to hurt you. The Skulls? Who are they? That's us. We're the meanest gang in town. Actually, we're the only gang. But nobody messes with us. So you pretty much have the run of the town, huh? You bet. Nobody messes with us. Well, except for Killian. But he's cool and all. He's like the sheriff man. We do whatever we want. Who all is in the gang? Well, there's Victor and Shark, who hangs out at the scum pit. Vinny, too, and a couple other guys who stop by from time to time. Where's the scum pit? Oh, the scum pit is a sleazy bar north of here. Near Gizmo's casino. So what is it that you guys do? We just hang out. Sometimes we play gang games at Gizmo's or have some fun over at the scum pit. Sometimes we do odd jobs for Gizmo or for some traveler. Victor likes stalking people, too. Come to think of it, you might want to stay away from him. You work for Gizmo? What can you tell me about him? He's this huge fat guy who runs the casino. He wants to run Junktown, but Killian keeps him in line. He prays pretty well, though. Occasionally he hires Vinny or Victor to deal with people for him if they've been a problem, like one stranger who showed up here a few weeks ago. Why do you hang out with these guys? We're like a family. We take care of each other. Well, except for Shark, who's always breaking things, and Victor, who looks at people funny. But Vinny is cool, and we do stuff together. You know, we're like friends and stuff. Goodbye. Somebody in there? Who went in that one? Oh, he's in there. Nothing here? Stinky chair. Empty bookcases. Why don't we rough someone up? Someone back there is saying. You know, I don't think I should be dealing with... That must be where they live. I think we're going to leave that for now, at least. Let's head east and look for Gizmo? Or north of here? Can't go that way. Alright, let's try north of here then. Look at that sign. Casino sign. It looks like an advertisement for Gizmo's Casino. And there's people. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here. What are you doing, Phil? Checking the tread on those sneakers, aren't you? Huh. Idle conversations. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.